When air temperatures at 30 below, wet fur quickly freezes, coating the bear. These are the Yukon's ice bears. Unique because the late salmon run means they can still hunt. These cubs may lack the pioneering spirit. Their mother certainly does not. She keeps the first catch of the day for herself. Her cubs are hungry and determined not to miss out on breakfast.